I really like this, but my only issue with it is that I really wanted there to be a lot of negative space where these original marks were, and we're sort of losing that with all these drips. Like this black right here, I might need to pull it forward. This one's fine, but even right here, this red, you can see I kind of had to try to pull it forward, but now it just looks like a little bit of a mistake.